Clara, guess who just found where all the coffee is made in Yara?
It's no joke, Danny. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich from the profits and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take the oil powering the factory. And while you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
Oye, guarda tu arma. You! Do what I say!
Eyes up, Danny. Should disable the alarm.
Ah! This is Diego Castillo, son of our presidente. Today I wanted to speak to the youth of El Este about the terrorist group La Moral. Made up of young people like you and me.
Keep walking.
Que bola.
There was supposed to be a quinceañera here a while back, but the soldados kidnapped the parents before the party. All the decorations are still up in the warehouse. They had it all planned out. Poor bastards. Poor girl.
Thanks a million.